Hi there. So I know that businesses are really into building e-commerce websites nowadays. Actually, businesses spend so much time on their websites that sometimes they actually spend less time on making the customer experience perfect. Some stats show that 53% would actually leave the website if it doesn't load in 3 seconds. And 51% of customers would actually not come back at all if they have a terrible experience, like if someone does not respond. That's why using auto reply is really helpful to help web e-commerce businesses build themselves up. So there are actually 3 types of auto replies: for marketing, sales, customer service. So for marketing, usually you can actually send out discounts, you can send out product updates, and even articles to help customers on their purchase experience. So you can give examples such as applying for a promotion, reply one to get this benefit. And for sales, you can actually automate some confirmations of meetings, reminders, product updates, and even goods in a shopping cart, so that customers do not have to reach out into their emails or message you on a separate occasion to actually get the bills that they want. And lastly, customer service. So actually, you can send auto replies based on welcoming messages, order confirmations, out-of-hour business notices, even survey invitations and overdue reminders can all be done using the customer service automations for auto replies. On SleekFlow, you can actually set customized template messages or away messages for very specific situations, unlike WhatsApp, which only offers a 24-hour working chatbot that restricts you from sending different types of templates for different types of customers. For SleekFlow, you can create these messages to greet first-time customers, existing customers, or very unique groups of customers with different tones. And lastly, this automation function can actually apply for different groups of users if you separate them into different lists as well.